Why Ferreira?
What do you mean, why Ferreira?
You know what Ferreira is? It's a town on a hill.
You know what's in that town? 5 minutes to target.
What's in it?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing's in it. No Germans, no munitions, no railroad crossing, no harbor, nothing.
Nothing at all?
No, except people. Italian people. And a monastery.
Yossarian? Maybe it's some kind of strategy thing.
What the hell are we doing?
Yossarian, it's not our business to ask.
Whose business is it? 4 minutes to target.
You ready to take us in, Yossarian?
Get ready to dump. What are you doing? We're not there yet. Get away from there, Odvar.
Come on, Yossarian. You're going to screw up the whole mission.
What's going on, Yossarian?
Get ready to turn.
Yossarian, what are you doing?
What?
Get it out, Yossarian.
Hit on the ocean?
Yes, sir. A marvelous bomb pattern. We have aerial photographs if you'd like to see them.
Are you telling me we're going to decorate a bunch of men who dropped 20 tons of very expensive bombs on the Mediterranean?
Well, sir, if you consider the alternative...
The alternative is that we take the whole crew of numbskulls out and shoot them.
Might be a problem there, sir.
All right. I know. We can't shoot the sons of bitches. We can court-martial them, see that they rot in some stockade.
Well, sir, we felt that a court-martial might get unavoidable publicity. And if we got around it, we used one of our missions to bomb the ocean.
You don't have to say anything more, Colonel.